Welcome back, everybody. This is Somarinoa again. I couldn't even begin to tell you what part we're on. We're on part three of the DLC, like DLC 3, The Residence. Been kind of slowly progressing through this. Wait, I wonder. If I can blind this. Yeah, let's see here. Nope. Blinding her does nothing. Well, that's not it then. Not exactly sure where I left the book. So what we're doing is we're collecting miniature statues here of the lady herself. We got one right there. Maybe if we move that globe eye to face the light. This is worth a try. I know it moves. Well, it did. Well, whatever. Where'd the book go? See, there's the key I need for the upstairs, and there's the other idol that I need. So my best guess. Maybe I have to do something in here. I think this room is just like a, you know, they show you a little something, I don't know. I think this is where I woke up. See, there's a room right there. I wonder if there's a way to get up there. No? No? Alright. Well, yeah, you can see she's got a face, and it's a mask she's wearing. Dealing with that weird wall that there shouldn't be. I guess the book is all the way up top again. Yeah, somehow. Don't know what could possibly be done with this book. It doesn't hold this button down, which it wouldn't do much good anyway. Door isn't going to be used by it. I really hope here is done until I can get that key. I might just have to risk it. Damn. Well, that's not it. Hmm. go get this stupid book again. I really don't think that has anything to do with it. But obviously, obviously serves some sort of significant purpose. I think I've already tested this, but what other uses could this book have? I wonder if the book staring at itself, the eye staring at itself, like the emblem in the book, will stop it from closing its door. Well, what? The fuck? What the fuck was that? Well, I hope that's not six. I know what to do, maybe. Maybe. Maybe not. I wonder. I don't think that's gonna do anything. Gotta stop that door from shutting. Something. It's obviously not that book, though. Can I knock one of the vases off? No, they're underneath. I don't think I can pull any of this, can I? I think there's gonna be anything up here, but maybe in the. I doubt it. To get anything I can use to distract anybody. I don't think the lights on or off are going to change much. Damn. What's all this goo coming out from this one? Get this door to open by having her face it. No. Well, damn, dude. I really don't know. I don't think I can get it out of the room. I just don't know. I don't know, you guys. I really, really don't know what to do here. Kind of running out of ideas. No button suppressing this book or anything. Damn it, bro. I just don't know. This whole shell's out of those eyes. Okay. Mm-hmm. hey, check out this book. Hey, check out this book. Come on. Check out the book. What if I have to shut the lights off downstairs and run around with the book? Hey, this thing shut down. What caused this thing to shut down? The fact that I have the book on hand? Weird. Wait. Oh ho. Well, this is the secret area. Otherwise, pointless. You'll be out of here with this. No, I guess not. Well, hopefully in the next episode we're going to be able to figure out the hell to do with this stupid book. Nope, that's not gonna work. Alright. She hasn't returned. Another thing I think of is
Setting up the lights. And perhaps driving around with the book. The door will open once these are put in place, I suppose. But as for all the dark spirit children, I don't know, man. Okay, well, I guess that's the end of our episode. We didn't really get that far this time, although we did find that secret room. I don't know. I'm stumped. Hopefully next time we can figure it out. Yeah. Until next time, then. Bye-bye.